Okay. Why? Why?
Because Dad always
stops. It's nice, don't care. Okay, guys, welcome back. It's crazy. Today, I'm going to be doing, just a little bit of, a video today. Sorry it's late. I've been sleeping all day again, so... Let's try this. Okay, so yesterday I didn't do a video because yesterday was my birthday. So today I'm doing a video, and it's gonna be a regular recording and everything. So, I said I would do LSPDFR the other day, and my LSPDFR has stopped working again. So I'm hopefully gonna get that up tonight, and we'll be doing that. So yeah, we're gonna be playing Supremacy today for this video, and we'll do Need for Speed tomorrow or whatever, whenever I can, basically. But for now, let's do some Battlefront again, because I love Battlefront. It's awesome.
Be happy all over you.
I don't know. What's this? This is supposed to be muted. Yeah, there we go. I don't want it to be too loud. See, my brother has messed with my cards again. I don't like the cooling sound. I like my scan pulse. I really don't like that damn jetpack either. But let's try iron torpedo. Alright. Wow, holy shit, the snow is bright. That actually looks like snow now. I think he just grabbed a hero pack, to be honest. My game is so beautiful. It actually looks like snow, not dark ass snow. To be honest, I'm having a hard time seeing right now. I think it's a little too bright.
We're taking hold of a control point.
We'll make it work. Damn, we are just pounding our team right now. I've seen about 30 stormtroopers die from stupidity. Like that 31 and 32. Wow. It is so damn bright. I might have to lower the brightness just a tad bit. It's really bright on my screen. Can't even, I don't know, maybe it's my eyes, it's just adjusting from waking up or what, but the snow actually looks like snow and it actually is hard to see the bodies. Okay, let's see what we got. Yeah, there's a guy right there. Don't go. Okay. I got him. This video is going to be uploaded a little late, guys. Like I said, I've been sleeping all day.
We have hired Boba Fett to provide backup.
Throw that in there. Okay, they're getting mad, and they're throwing grenades back now. Oh, lag. Wow, okay.
What?
Jason, just go. I don't need you screaming in my damn video. What? Ruin my fucking videos every time with this stupid ass whining. Got him. Yeah, I'm gonna lower my brightness after this video because I think it's a little bit too high. Just a tad bit. Actually, let me see if I can do something about it now, because my brightness on my TV is a god. So we can lower the brightness just a tad bit. I just got sniped. Is that better? Yeah, I think that's better. I think that's a little bit better. I'm not exactly quite sure, but I think that's a little bit better. Got him. Trait level 2. Kicking butt right now. Someone is behind me and they're trying to shoot me. I don't think so, buddy. My aim is horrible. Okay, they're over this hill. Looks like they finally got out. Now they're trying to kill us. Yeah, here they come. There's one. There's two. There's three. Oh my god, am I on a roll right now in supremacy? Get out of that damn turret, you little... Whoa! Luke just went flying at my head! I was on a roll, though. I was kicking butt and taking name. Damn, that was crazy. There we go. Now I got at least the map to look a little bit better. My brightness was really high. I'll have to higher it some more. Oh my god, it's Luke. It's Luke. Oh my god. Oh my god. Luke, no. Wow, it's really dark back here. Wherever I spawn. There's an enemy trying to lock onto me. Just fired a rocket at me wherever he is. Got him. Target's down. Except I got him. I am getting him. Oh, he got me with a shock blaster. I hate that damn gun. Doing 12 and 5 right now. I'm doing actually pretty damn good for playing Battlefront. It's actually pretty good. The Emperor is about to die, you should probably heal himself, but he's probably too stupid to realize you can heal yourself. Not many people know about that ability where you can heal yourself.
We are controlling the battlefield as expected.
It kinda, makes people really stupid for some reason, thinking they can't heal themselves when they actually can. If this dude sticks his head out one more time, we're gonna hit him with this frickin' blaster. Trying to pop my teammates. I don't know.
Rebel scout are about to take a control point.
Yeah, this dude on the mountain needs to go. I got one of them. Got him. That's not the dude on the mountain though. The guy that just keeps shooting and running is the dude on the mountain. And he knows we have a lock, so he's going to hide. But he can't dodge all of our blaster fire forever, so. I could do a suicide run, but I'm gonna need covering fire. Oh, look what I got.
Our forces are capturing the control point.
I hit him, but I don't know what the hell. I didn't even know I picked up a smart rocket. That was a weird thing. What the hell? Damn, rebels trying to get on our spawn. I hate it when they try to do that.
are you doing supremacy?
That's Luke. I'm dead. He went right through my body.
Glitch.
Yeah.
Poor leg.
Yeah, there's a dude with a turret. He's got a turret. All units fire in a turret. No, he's got a turret. He's over there on our spawn now.
What's a turret, sir?
I'm about to hit that damn thing with an ion torpedo and see how he likes my apples now. Where is that turret? Wait. Got it. But I missed. Damn, snow got in my way. Oh, I just got shot by whatever just committed suicide.
A ship.
Sounds like it, yeah. Right there, let's try it. I got him.
Iron torpedo now. Oh, somebody has iron torpedo.
Okay, I know I hit the turret. I know I did. Question is why didn't it blow up?
Probably still at 100 health. You died when you fired. You fired it when you died.
I fired it before I died, Jason. I fired it way before I died. About to shoot you down. Do it again. I dare you. You just committed suicide into my flipping turret. I'm about to shoot one of them down. Got ace pro pilots in this game, it seems. God, I hate ace pro pilots. There's a turret. Yeah, there's definitely a turret. And there's also a ship firing on us, too. I want this ship. Just take out the damn ship. Somebody grab a TIE fighter thing and kill him. It's like we're pinned right here. It looks like they're going around our base and somebody just activated a trait card over here. Oh my god, they are just... We need to get them out of the sky is the problem. Oh yeah?
Down. Way down.
I know what I'm doing, Jason. Wish I could just shoot them out of the sky.
We're taking command of that last control point.
Want that pilot down. If I gotta shoot him down with a rocket, I will. TI fighter, he's right there. I think I hit him once. like how this is all lagging right now. Did you see that? You guys saw that on video.
Oh, you should have just taken that walker.
That one is really getting on my nerves. I think he's a modder. Thank you. Take him down. Thank you, whoever just shot him down. Okay, now we can advance at least a little bit. I'm having bad connection. But anyway, guys, that's going to do it for today's video. It's just going to be a supremacy match. I went 16 and 12 because someone started lagging me towards the end, and that ship was just getting on my nerves. What?
No. You gonna leave the game?
Mm-hmm.